Thank you, Manny. Thank you.
Ah, I love you, man.
Elie Seckbach, cricket part reporting.
Reporting.
You ready? Better be ready. You're on the wrong side, Donna, because the cars are going to come there. Oh, no, yeah.
You guys are blocking us.
Yep, the cars are going to block us.
Yeah, you have to go all the way. You're blocking our pictures.
I'm good. How are you?
No.
Let's see if we could keep up a little bit with Manny Pacquiao on his team here as they're running. Hello. So this is where Manny Pacquiao runs every morning. You have a beautiful view of the LA area. You have the Hollywood sign right here to our left. A lot of people here, a lot of his team members. A lot of cameras around. Jay, how long you been around Manny now?
Almost 4 to 5 years.
How's this experience for you?
Oh man, it's like give me inspiration, you know.
Every day,
give you inspiration or something.
How cool is Manny Pacquiao? How nice is he as a human being?
For me, the humbleness, never compare people, you know. He's always, you know.
He's always down to earth. It doesn't matter. Yeah. Very, very humble.
It's this Manny. He say no. They don't say no. I don't know why they.
He is, no is not in his vocabulary.
He always yes. Yeah,
there's no the word yes. No does not exist with Manny Pacquiao. No, he's always very nice. You're right.
That's very nice. Yeah.
Now I have to ask you this. Yesterday you went to the basketball game.
Yeah.
Manny Pacquiao and Floyd Mayweather went over, gave a little hug. What did they say to each other?
I'm not sure yet, but I need to compare Manny. I got to capture the moment.
You were there. You took it.
Yeah.
Let's see your picture. Can we see it?
Oh, the moment.
Yes.
I put that one.
You guys are going to see some history right here. How exciting was it to see?
That is my report.
You did a report of it?
Yeah. It's my report in GMA back home.
Congratulations.
Philippines. Yeah. There you go. There you go, sir.
It's very bad service up here, but I will say this.
Yeah.
Nobody expected Mayweather to be there. So when you saw Floyd, how excited? You're like, what the hell? Floyd Mayweather over here?
Yeah, but both fighters love basketball.
Yes.
So who's over there, who's enemy or something, he show up.
That's true.
You know what I mean?
But it was good.
It's a part of the sports.
But
you know?
Before they fought the first time, they met a basketball game.
Yeah.
So will they meet again? What do you think?
For me, it's the next. It's a rematch. It's okay for the fans, you know,
big money
see the
fight.
big shows or something, and we going back to Vegas.
That's true.
It's a part of that.
All right, there you have there it, Jay. Go. Look out for him. He's doing a great job taking pictures and videos all the way from LA to GMA, and this guy's worked very hard for it. He used to grind. He used to grind, and now he's the king of the world. He's doing that comeback back reporting. But look how he showed up today, Griffith Park in the mud. I don't know how you can walk with that and not worry about going flying down the mountain. Be careful you don't slip. On a morning jog. 10 days to go.
Yeah. Anong ginagamit mo? Gumagamit ako ng ano, spot metering. Kasi yeah, tanong pa rin. Mm.
Bro, oh man,
Manny Pacquiao morning run for the drone fight.
There we go.
I need the reporting. How was the Manny? How was the meeting with Floyd?
Oh, we sat back.
It was good.
Deep one.